And if you had all the loot and there was no problem with the bread or time or anything else or no other obligations, this summer when you take a vacation, other than your hometown, where would you like to go? What would you like to see? What country or place or town or what have you? Have your name and age first.
Jane.
I'm 18.
Yeah, I can imagine why you'd like to go there, Rick. Especially in the summertime.
Barbara Merrit, 16. I'd like to go to India to learn how to meditate.
Hold on a second, Barbara. Did you name this thing that you have on?
I just made it. I don't know what you call it.
Turn around slowly, will you? It's very attractive. Does it take you a long time to make it?
Yeah.
Thank you. Nice to see you.
Ernie, no.
Some Humpty Bagcombers and some chimpanzees. Some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born. The loveliest of all was the unicorn.
No, because the rain is pouring. And we just can't win. We're no unicorn. The ark started moving, it drifted with the tide. Them unicorns looked up from the rocks and they cried. And the waters came down and sort of floated them away. And that's why you never seen a unicorn till this very day. You'll see
green alligators and long-necked geese. Some humpty bagcombers and some chimpanzees. Some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, you're never going.